Hello guys, welcome back to my channel DRS Gamer, and in this video I'll be showing you how to download YouTube videos for free. Yes, you heard it right, for free, and it will be stored in your any drive you need. First go and search for Vidly and hit enter. Wait for that thing, I have a slow net here. Guys, it can take for me it can take a while because I have a slow net here. Guys, sorry for that sound. And here it is, we got our link, and here you can see Vidly free YouTube downloader and converter for Windows. Hit on that link and we'll be coming to the official Vidly website. Let it load till that guys, I have installed that. I will open that thing very fast, and here it is, Vidly YouTube downloader. Is it opened? Guys, I'm not getting the proper connection here, but don't worry, I'll be back soon. Guys, here it is opened. You can see here, to download a stunning 8K video you need just 13 MB. Click on this download Vidly for free and complete the setup. It can take about 20 to 30 MB. It's very small. So I'll open Vidly. Open. Guys, I have not used Vidly from so many days, so it can take time. And here it is, you get like this here. Guys, I think you cannot understand anything here. So first go to Chrome and open YouTube. YouTube. Yes, here it is, YouTube. Click on the first link and open the YouTube. Guys, let it load till that I will be telling something about Free Fire. Guys, you are getting free characters for 7 days and free gun skins also. You will be getting so many characters like Cristiano Ronaldo, Jay, and many more. For 7 days it is. You should log in 3 days to get Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a very slow net, guys. Guys, my YouTube has loaded completely, so I will download Joker Believer right now. So what you should do is simply right click on that video and click on copy video URL. Wait a minute. Yes, here it will show you compatible URL detected. Click here to select quality and download. And open your Vidly, and here click on download MP4 HD 1080 pixel 60 fps for video. And if you want it as song, you can download MP3. Click on this. So let it be downloaded. I have already downloaded this. Remove. So first I'll remove this thing. Remove. So first I will show and play how it comes. Guys, it plays something like this. So after downloading, go to your videos folder. Open this PC and go to your videos folder. And here it is. It is stored in videos Vidly YouTube downloader here. I have downloaded so many things, HTML, Python, PHP, etc. And here it is. Guys, it is working very nicely. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like to my video. I will try to give the link in the description. Check out the description.